are you?
I'm Crane. I was looking for Rupert.
No, you weren't. You were looking for a gunsmith who happens to be named Rupert.
Eh, fair enough. Would like to talk about some weapon modifications?
You work for Rise?
No.
Well, I suppose that helps. But I'm waiting for my wife Jasmine to come back. Until she's here, I can't leave.
Has she been gone long?
No, not long. So it'll probably be a while before she returns.
And what about these kids? Are their parents...
dead, I hope. Every day, I'm terrified that one of them is going to look out the window and see their mother or father shambling down the street. I don't know what I'm going to do when that happens.
What have you told them?
Half-truths. That a dark magic has taken over the city, but that I am a good wizard who can protect them. It's the sort of game that doesn't end. Jasmine is better at this sort of thing. Hell, I'm a gunsmith. What am I doing playing this magical nonsense?
Seems to me you're doing pretty well.
Well, I'm not. There's a girl named Isla. She's a diabetic. Only her insulin ran out a while ago. Now her blood sugar is sky high. She's dehydrated and exhausted. Jasmine says if she doesn't get some insulin soon, she'll slip into a coma and die. And here I am in this stupid wizard hat, and the kids are waiting for me to cure her with a magic potion. Maybe it's time to tell them the truth. There is no good magic, only the dark kind.
Take it easy, Rupert. There's a drugstore in town. Maybe I can find some insulin there.
Are you serious? Mister, if you could do that, I can't tell you how grateful I'd be. I've got a radio here. If my wife Jasmine comes back, I'll probably go home for a while, but I'll let you know before I leave.
Thank you.
No insulin here.
God.
Troy, I found a poster promoting some sort of challenge. You heard about this? Troy, copy?
Troy is out of range, my friend, but I will gladly explain challenges to you. I am Bozak, and my challenges are posted all over town. Just read the description and do as they say, and at the end, you'll be rewarded.
You must have too much time on your hands.
I have my reasons. Yours to accept these challenges, am I right?
I don't see any insulin. Troy, can you hear me? It's Crane.
Yes, Crane. What do you need?
There's a bunch of kids in the Magic Fortress. Did you know about this?
It's news to me. We thought that place was empty. Do they need assistance?
From what I've seen, yes.
It's going to take time to get anyone over there.
Understood. I'll stay until someone arrives. Hey, look, in the meantime, I need insulin. I'm at the drugstore now, but it's been picked clean.
Maybe you could check and see if the computer works. There should be records of people who bought the insulin last, along with their addresses. Maybe they still have it?
Thanks, Troy. Out. Rupert, this is Crane. Look, no luck here.
Damn it. Isla's lying down. She doesn't look right. I think we're almost out of time.
Oh, but there is a receipt here for insulin sold to someone named Ekram Bozkurt. That ring a bell?
That's Isla's father. Maybe he left the insulin at their home. His address is on the receipt.
All right, I'll head over and have a look. Pharmacy to get Alia's medication, then to Farhad Pizzeria, and then I'll pick up Alia from daycare. We should be home with dinner by 6. We love you, my darling, Ekram. So we got to the pharmacy, but he never picked up his daughter. Rupert, where's Farhad Pizzeria?
What?
Just get me the address.
It's near the Magic Fortress on Mercantile Street.
Thank you.
do.
A week without your presence.
Yeah.
Oh, God.
I can't believe you've done it.
Will she be all right?
Yes, yes, it's exactly what she needs. I'll take care of Isla, but could you keep the other children busy while I'm with her?
Yeah, well, I'm pretty busy.
Just talk to them. That's all you need to do. I've already told them you're a great warrior, like a knight.
You did? When's your wife coming back?
You'll be fine. I just need a few minutes. Children! This heroic warrior has returned with a healing elixir for Isla. Now he's going to stay here and be your protector while I administer the elixir to Isla.
Well, now, hang on, wait.
I won't be long.
Hey there, bud. What's your name?
Kadeem.
Kadeem. I like that name.
I have a secret.
Really? Well, so do I.
What's your secret?
I'm a GRE agent. What do you got?
Can you get my blocks for me?
But that's not really a secret.
But some of them are downstairs, near the basement. And Mr. Rupert said we're not ever to go near the basement. Not ever. But I went down there just to see. And I heard a scary sound. And I kind of dropped my blocks. They're kind of all over. Could you get them back for me?
Huh, that's a tall order, but I'll give it a shot.
Thank you.
Here you go, Kadeem. All blocks accounted for.
Thanks. Hey, are you going to tell Rupert about this?
So, will you keep my secret?
That you work for the... Who is that again?
Your secret's safe, Kadeem. But I'm gonna talk to Rupert about those noises in the basement. I heard them too.
Isla's okay. She's sleeping now. She'll need some time to fully recover. Thank you again, Mr. Crane. My wife Jasmine should be back any time now, and since I know how tiring these kids can be, I'm sure you'll be wanting to move on.
No, not just yet.
But, well, our supplies are very limited.
Look, this is too much responsibility for one person, Rupert. I've sent for help. They'll be here soon.
That's not necessary. Jasmine and I can handle things just fine.
Rupert, I was downstairs.
Oh, I see.
I'm sorry, Rupert.
Sometimes in those noises, I think I can still hear a tiny trace of her voice. I was hoping it would be over by now, but I couldn't do it. My wife, my beautiful, beautiful Jasmine.
This has to end.
I would let her kill me before I would lift a finger to harm her.
Just give me the basement key.